carry immediately into action. Set and put away. Opening spike from Jordan Richards. The American serve so easily as well, and rising to crush home another kill is Richards. There, Perry was there. And plays through the block. O'Day wins it. Australia take the opening set. We've now had four sets played by the United States of America here in Ottawa. They have still yet to win one. Matt Anderson. Point number four. And that's an ace. Really good reception, but the block is good. Into the net, all over the first time of asking. The USA rack up their first set in Ottawa. Another ace, Matt Anderson, Salvatore Curi. Welcome to the game. Set four underway. Shoji's there. And the US start with a very slick side out. Finally, Australia managed to win a point on their own serve. Make it two on the bounce. Shoji there. Set. Oh, that was a bad set. Still kept in play by Matty Anderson, but there's the opportunity, half logged. Still might be match point here from the US. Anderson's got it away. The coach got angry. His players responded. And from that moment onwards, there was only one team in it. USA winning it three sets to one.